the Jewish people, you know, we have to see them, and we always start with a Hasidic story. There's a very famous story about a man that goes to his Rav, to his Rebbe, his rabbi, but a little rabbi, not like on your list. Rav says to his Rav, "Rav, you never believe what happened to me. My son left the house and became a Christian." The Rav says, "Shh, never believe what happened to me. My son left the house too and became a Christian. So what do we do?" The Rav said, "We pray to God." He prayed to God, and God answered and said, "You never believe what happened to me."